back around the left. You want to go right this time? And then we'll come back around here. I'll get with the other camera.
Which way you want it?
This way. I want to try to get a little bit of everything.
He said 10:55.
He said watch, and watch.
He said
no. He said 11:50.
It's just a map for here right now. I didn't notice the plaques on the bottom of those right there. Some plaques. You got pictures of all these? Okay. I thought that was a turtle. I just caught a glimpse of it through the camera. It's cute. Down through here, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll cut up through this middle piece.
This is nameless gonna go see water.
Yeah.
There's words right there.
Oh, I'll take a picture of them.
I'll take a picture of my camera and my phone.
Yeah, I'll cut one right there. Can you get a picture of this, Dad?
I can get an authentic picture.
Now you can cut the video and wherever, you know, like pause it and be able to read everything. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure. Go ahead, I'll catch up. I'm gonna go around the outside. Thank you.
food. What kind?
Whatever you want, dude. I'm fine.
Thank you.
cool, huh?
Mm-hmm. What?
Well, that's a shuttle.
Oh, yeah.
Shuttle stop. Oh, we gotta call that guy or just gotta be
there? No, just be there, he said.
Okay.
Yeah, just be there.
Well, we'll get like 15 minutes early just in case.
Yeah. Pretty cool, isn't it?
and litter on it.
All right, I'll take the bag. Okay, you got my bottle. You throw that in a garbage if you see a garbage somewhere.
I'll do one up here.
Shit, we need to check on the Missouri too. We gotta find that kiosk that they were talking about. That might be back the other way.
I'll come tomorrow, we can get it tomorrow. Really.
Oh yeah. Thank you.
soldiers do.
Did you already go through that one?
Huh?
Yeah. So did you already go through that? You want to go through this one here too?
Yeah.
Right here behind us. Time battery's gonna die on me. So just in time, the battery's dying on me.
Dave? Right, you're not hot.
Just before 9 o'clock, a second wave of Japanese planes filled the air. But again, fighters and bombers wrecked airfields and air stations.
Oh. Yeah, I'm trying to get as much as I can. The battery's getting ready to go dead.
Bombs exploded on the ships at Pearl Harbor. The objective of the second wave was to fill out any battleships. Destroying the American aircraft might retaliate against the Japanese fleet at sea. In the first wave, there had been little time to fight back. By this time, despite their loss, the armor of these were ready. Machine guns jetted from the ground, and the aircraft fire mocked the sky. A few American pilots got five planes into the air, the dogfights began, putting the attacking planes down from the sky. Battleship and bomber tried to escape by sailing to sea and the 23-dive bomber soared up to attack her. After five direct hits, the badly damaged ship was purposely run aground.
That's what I want pictures of, Dad. That over there, I want a lot of pictures of that. That next, in the next box over there, I want pictures of it. This one over here. Yeah. Squeeze it for you real quick, sorry. Battery's going dead. Trying to get what I can real quick. Thank you very much. It's easier to stop a video and read it. Much better.